for me, music is the ultimate conduit. My parents passed when I was young, and discovering their records now and listening to them has allowed me to be with them in ways that I can never otherwise. We all listened to Frank Sinatra growing up and Dean Martin, but you know, there's also Miles Davis and Ella Fitzgerald, and it's amazing.